I'm Jackie Kostek, and right now on your 13 Action News Update, President Donald Trump could be out of the hospital as soon as tomorrow. He left Walter Reed Medical Center for a short time this afternoon. From his motorcade, he waved to supporters gathered near the hospital. Just before, he tweeted a video message saying he's learned a lot as he's been treated for COVID-19. And there have been some mixed messages heading into the new week. His doctors say he is improving with some ups and downs. The president's chief of staff told reporters yesterday that President Trump's condition is more serious than they're letting on. Security guards shooting and killing an armed man at the South Point today. Police say the man was walking around with a gun and even fired a shot. When officers confronted him, he pointed the gun at them and they shot and killed him. Metro is looking for up to 8 people in a homicide at the Grandview. Police say a man was stabbed during that party. Officers believe there was a fight between 2 men before the stabbing, and during that fight, a woman was punched in the face. That's when a bunch of people chased the victim, stabbing him.
Overnight tonight, pleasant and easy, 67 degrees. Tomorrow, still hot. Tuesday, still hot. Wednesday, a little more smoke coming into the picture and slightly cooler. Even cooler for Thursday, then breezy on Friday with a high temperature of 89 degrees. As we move into Saturday, windy and mid-80s. Sunday, low 80s are in the forecast for high temperatures. Jackie.
Low 80s sound great, don't they, Gina? All right, you can always get the latest news at KTNV.com, our mobile app, Roku channel, and the latest version of Apple TV. Have a great night.